Pop Spedster and Company presents
Jonny Cue Goes to Work, Part 1. I can't wait to get to work so I can make some money. I'm ready to punch the time clock. Meanwhile, a customer has a problem.
I bought too much produce, and I need some nice person to help me pick up what I dropped.
May I help you, ma'am?
Jonny, where are you? I want to have some fun!
Here I am, Jokester J. What can I do for you?
Listen to my great idea, Jonny! Jonny! Let's go crash shopping carts into cars.
No, Jokester J, we could get into trouble.
But think how much fun it would be!
I think it's time we ask for help.
Smart Sue, help us!
Hi, boys. What seems to be the problem?
Hey,
Jokester J thinks we should crash shopping carts into cars, Smart Sue.
Jokester J, Jonny Cue, works at this store. If he crashed shopping carts into customers' cars, he'd get fired.
Then I wouldn't have any money to buy video games.
Jonny Cue is your friend, Jokester J. You should help him and not hurt him.
You are right, Smart Sue. I will help my friend Jonny Cue. I can help you bag groceries, Johnny.
The next time a customer needs help, Jokester J helps too.
Let me help you with that, ma'am.
Good job, Jokester J and Jonny Cue. Jokester J helped Jonny Cue, and now Jonny Cue will not get fired. We'll be right back.